There's fuel just on the other side of the gateway here as well, but I'll get it here. Still pretty dark. There's a few on this one that should be visible from the watchtowers, and on this menu there is none. So I remember one being, was it, oh yeah, I remember getting one that was up there. Was that on this playthrough though? I can't remember if I got it on this one or not. I do remember collecting one from up there. And there was two near the garage on this map as well that I remember getting in that other playthrough. I don't believe I even knew about it this time, at this point. Those ones I actually found out about through a playthrough I watched after I completed this map. I was watching a playthrough and someone in their chat told them there's a couple of upgrades near the garage. I'm kind of hoping I haven't collected the one I've marked here. If I have got this one, I don't know where the last one could be. Game froze for a second. It is looking like I have got this one though. Yep. There is still one more map that I haven't checked, so we'll head to the garage on this map. There's one almost straight ahead, just out to the right. I think, is it this guy's yard? Ouch. There it is. This one is raised suspension for the Don 71. And the other one is just down the side or down the back of this side. Head here and almost straight ahead. There it is. This one is a bit of a hidden spot where you wouldn't even really think to look. I thought that was a tough push, but there was a rock there. KR115 for the Khan and TZ166. Don and, well, two different Khans. I went there in the wrong way. That's what I meant to do. And the last one must be on this map somewhere. Actually, there's one more, which I'm pretty sure I did get on Drownlands. Yeah, it looks like I did. There's one down in there. The way my shadow looks makes it look like I definitely got that one. The rest on that map are definitely covered by... Ah, yes, I know where the other one is. Not on this map. It's on Zimdagors. Up here. Because I'm not on the map, I can't place the marker. It just feels like a bad mood, but you're turning your back soon. I'll be stabbing the back to you, so it's now I can place marker. It's over now. There's no way we can work it out. Can't work it out. Every word that's coming out your mouth is filled with doubt. And that should be the last one. Yep. So first, I'm going to bring that trailer through. There it is. It wasn't this map on the playthrough I was watching. It is this map. So there's another tunnel entrance down here that I didn't even know about, that I hadn't even discovered. Which is okay, I don't need it, and it's hard to get to. So close to we've cleared out this map, and then we'll be collect one more upgrade and we'll be on to the next DLC map. Can't remember the name of it. We'll get a short time in it. There we go, you actually got one in the daytime. Drop it there for now. You can't sell it with this anyway. think I just missed the corner I need. Nope. Not quite. Here it is. I'm not sure if I've even been along this road. Maybe though, because I know there's a task to get things out of the creek under the broken bridge there, so I might have been in. Yeah. Looks like I have to have been in. I'm gonna see if I can get up the other side of this. This side is all rocky. Few rocks this side too, but if I go up a little bit further, I reckon I can get there. Come on. You're not the branch I wanted to bring with me. There we go. Is that got? Has that got a... Really? Gonna get up there at that spot. But here we can. There it is. So enigmatic, and charismatic, gotta live static, gotta get at it, never pragmatic, cause I live tragic. This one is for Azovs. Right. For the Khan, Marshal, Yar, and Khan Sentinel. I haven't even looked at this one yet. I thought I'd lost at the start of the game through a bug. Unlocked all except one motor for this in Amur. Terrible fuel tank size. Still one that's locked. So they're the only two types you can get of tyres. Hopefully it can take trailer. No, it can't. Searching for greatness in a sea of the dying and shameless. I know this one definitely can. But time to sell this trailer. And we'll get half hour on the new map. There we go, there is Taymyr properly finished other than contests.